Herkese yepyeni bir Walking Dead diyecektim. The Wolf Among Us bölümünden merhabalar. İkinci bölümün ikinci bölümüyle devam ediyoruz. Birinci sezon ikinci bölüm, ikinci bölüm. Bakalım. Araştırmaya devam. Ben önce iç çamaşırına bakacağım. Aynı olup olmadığını merak ediyorum şahsen. Aynı mı?
Are you wearing silk lingerie now?
Why do you want to know?
I'm just trying to see if the clothes are exact.
They're not.
Use this. Üzerinde bunu kullan yazıyor.
What is that? She had the perfume with her. Looks like someone picked it out for her.
So, someone gave her instructions.
İlginç. Cebine de bakalım.
I've seen things like this before. It's definitely magic. Though witches don't usually craft objects these days.
I don't think it's wise to fool around with that. It's some kind of black market magic. Who knows what it could do? We should have it looked at. Just to make sure it isn't dangerous. Don't you think?
You may be right.
Bence de.
One way to find out.
Bir onu bir baktırtalım ya. O ne olur ne olmaz.
What?
There's something in here.
How do we open it?
Açmak istediğiniz emin misiniz? Henüz emin değilim.
I'm not sure yet. Something to do with these rings here.
Ah, en sevdiğim bulmaca geldi arkadaşlar. Ya, at bu ya, bildiğin at. At değilmiş, pardon. Geyik.
A deer. What does that mean?
Ya bileyim. Aa, acıl, açıl. O ne ya? Tılsım. Saç. Aa, pamuk saçı bu. Nereden çıktıysa kesmiş bildiğin çat. Nereden buldun? Tutam yani, o kesilir, o düşen saç değil. Kıvrılmış fotoğraf.
Someone must have taken this from my apartment. I noticed it was missing, but I didn't think. This was the last picture I had of Rose and me. My sister and I don't talk much anymore. Who did this, Big Baby?
Kardeşim mi var ya Pamuk Prenses'in? Ne oluyor be? Allah'ım, uzaylılar geldi.
She's a troll?
You gotta be kidding me.
Troll çıktı. Vay anasını.
That helps explain the glamour, kind of. Who is she? That wasn't there before.
Allah Allah.
Who do you think she is? I don't know many trolls, I'm afraid.
Should have left them all back in the home.
Onu diyecektim. Barman vardı. Troll sonuçta.
Maybe Holly knows.
The owner of the Trip Trap? No, she looks a little. Oh no.
What is it?
It's not Holly. It's her sister Lily. She was reported missing, but I guess it just slipped through the cracks.
Uh-uh.
We have to go tell Holly.
Right. Who knows? She might know something about this. Who Lily was seeing.
Well, certainly another troll.
Do you want to talk to
Gigi? Hemen, hemen yargılayın. Hemen başka troll. Başka kimse olamaz. Yeah, evet, hadi onunla konuşalım.
Yeah, I do.
I'd love to join you, but there's some business I need to attend to.
We'll fill you in later.
Good, good.
Pamuk Yaşar!
Oh, Miss Snow, I have a question.
What?
Excuse me a minute.
Şuralara bir bakayım ya madem. Yani çözüyoruz ama hani ne bileyim, bu kim? Kim bu be? Toad ve TJ. Ha. Ne yapıyorsunuz abi siz, psycho gibi orada.
Oh, that's enough. Mira, vanish, cancel.
What the hell are you
Neş.
Doing?
Big B, you ready to apologize?
What's going on?
for hitting me in front of my boy. Did you fucking forget? I didn't, and neither did he.
Ay, pardon ya, bilerek yapmamıştım diye düşünüyor.
TJ, I know you're scared, but we would like to talk about what you found.
Bu çocuk da sürekli ağlıyor ya Rabbim.
It's up to you, TJ. Will you help us?
It would really help us, TJ.
I want to help.
Bu da Clementine bu arada sesi. Diye düşünüyorum. Öyle geldi bir an.
Watch yourself, Bigby. You do anything to hurt me, boy.
Hemen. Hemen artık
beni. It's okay.
Sorry if I scared you.
Bu bölümde şey yapıyor.
I go swimming at night.
Evet, Clementine.
In the river. I wasn't doing anything bad. I promise.
Of course you weren't.
We know you're a good kid, TJ. You're okay.
Demin demek istediğim şeydi. Big B ilk bölümde bir ayı gibi oynamıştım ama şimdi böyle gayet böyle sakinleşmiş. Hani böyle rahat biri olarak oynamak istiyorum o yüzden.
Just tell me what happened.
Söyle bakalım ne oldu.
Söyle bakalım canım, söyle canım.
I was there under the big blocks and I heard noisy feet. And when I hear that, I'm supposed to go underwater and stay real still and quiet.
That's right, son.
Then I saw... I saw the lady.
It's okay, son.
Acele et diyor ayı.
Careful, Big B.
I wasn't.
I know.
The lady fell in, but she didn't have her head on.
Aww.
I thought she was gonna pull me down too. Cause she had rocks on her feet and she kept falling down in the dark part.
Demek ki o şey taş oymuş.
Cinder blocks tied to her ankles. Is there more, TJ?
Is it true? You know when people are lying? I heard you could do that. That's why you're the sheriff.
Evet.
Yeah, part of my job is being able to tell when people are lying. I'm really good at it. Is there something else you want to say?
Please, don't be
ne
mad.
Oldu?
What is it, TJ?
I didn't stay under the water.
What?
I know I'm supposed to, but I was scared, and I went to the top again. I couldn't help it.
I gave you very specific rules. You have to stay quiet and out of sight, or bad things can happen. Told you. It's dangerous out there. If someone saw you,
you're not in trouble.
Look, Ellie's not.
Not this time, Toad.
Ya kim ne yapacak kurbağayı?
So you didn't stay underwater.
I don't know. If anyone saw me, but someone said, stop laughing. And then I was scared, and I went under for as long as I could.
Wait, you heard someone?
Yes.
Why didn't you tell us before?
I didn't want to be in trouble.
Did you hear anyone laughing?
No.
Anlamadım, güleni duydum diyorsun ama sonra gülen... Okay. Herhangi birini gördün mü?
Did you see who it was?
No.
Tamam, ne bağırıyorsun?
Sheriff.
Başka bir şey duydun mu?
Did you hear anything else?
No.
I don't know. I don't know.
Tamam, tamam, sakin.
I'm sorry. After I came up again, there was no one there, and I ran home. That's all. I promise. I want to go home.
Tamam git.
Okay. You can go.
Ay, ne şey çocukmuş ya, ne kılsın.
Thank you, TJ.
Okay, son. Let's get you home.
Yeah. Thanks.
Come on then.
Aslında her şeyi TJ yapıyormuş meğerse. Olabilir yani. Hadi bakalım.
That went about as well as I expected.
Everything okay?
We should go.
You can't go out there.
Why not?
It's too dangerous. Someone tried to kill you. Bigby, you can't let her go out there with you. You'd be putting her life at risk.
Bigby is not in charge of me.
He's in charge of this investigation.
That's not the same...
Çok pis ya, bu ne? Yani şimdi... Neyse artık. Yani çok tehlikeli ama ona kalmış. Ne yapayım?
If Snow wants to come with me, I'm not gonna stop her.
But
we should leave now. You ready?
Yeah.
Yani biliyorum tehlikeye atıyorum ama kadın da yani orada kalmak istemiyor. Ne yapayım? Şeyine mi? Zincire mi vurayım? Bu sefer ben mesela öyle yapsam kendi kendine kaçmaya çalışacak. Bu sefer kendi kendine kaçmaya benim yanımda olmayacak. Bir şey gelecek başına ama uğraştık.
I mean, what's his job, really?
To keep shit from reaching the woodlands. Jack, I don't know where they are.
You're a bar. You're supposed to have darts around.
And I normally do, but who knows where the fuck they went to after...
Oh shit. Bara geri geldim, bitches.
Come on, Holly. I need entertainment.
Bu kim ya?
This'll do.
Bu sefer kavga etmeyeceğiz.
Okay, I know. Just relax. I'm not here to start anything.
Okay.
Miss White, I heard you had kind of a strange morning.
Oh, really?
It's been kind of a strange morning for everyone, I think.
Every time I see this guy, he seems to lose weight. It's amazing. It really is. He loses weight and yet somehow keeps all the muscle.
Jack.
Wolfie, my dear, how are you?
Bu şey mi? Avcı mı acaba?
Because, you know, we were just talking about you. All of us. At the bar, here.
Pek zannetmiyorum ama. Holly ile konuşmam gerekiyor.
About you.
I just need to talk to Holly. Privately.
All right. Just give us a second first. I'm dying to hear about the body that came out of the East River this morning. It was a fable, right?
Bir saniye. Book of Fables'a bakmam gerekiyor. Nerede bu tip? Açıldı mı bu daha doğrusu? Açılmamış. Değil mi? Göremiyorum. Evet. Tam emin olamadım çünkü kim olduğuna.
Oh, everyone.
Tora benziyor.
Tweedledee was just here.
He said it looked like Snow White.
Sure it wasn't Tweedledum?
Well, no, but he seemed pretty sure.
Crane.
Sorry.
Tweedledee said you arrested him for no earthly reason. Kept him locked in the cellar all fucking night. He said you tortured him. Which, I don't know, that seems like a breach of your legislative duties. Bigby, come on. You can't be so dumb as
Jack,
to...
Jack, find the off button, now!
What is it with you two? You and Gran are all, let's get a posse together when there's no one around. But as soon as the big bad wolf walks in, your tails go between your legs. Cat got your nerve? What happened?
What happened? I'm tired is what happened.
Tired of what?
Of trouble, Jack. I'm sick and tired of trouble. I don't want any more. So just stop revving his motor or wait outside or fuck the hell off. I don't care which.
Both of you, listen.
Bigby, look. Two fables are dead. And shit, Gren's sister...
Holly's sister
has been missing
Gren's
for...
Gren'in kız kardeşi mi?
What? A few days now? And we haven't heard word one about it from anyone.
Yalnız abarttın ha. Bırak da gideyim yani.
Have there been any updates? On my sister?
Holly, your sister's dead. She's the one we found early this morning.
Boy, I sure walked into that one.
If you say one more fucking thing, just one more
tamam
thing.
Tamam be, Sandif.
God fucking damn it. Of course, the dear princess, Snow fucking White, is all safe and sound.
Nasıl yani?
Where were you when we reported this weeks ago, huh? Where are you when we ever fucking need you?
you'd give one ounce of a shit about her, about any of us, she might have been saved. She might have been cared for. She might have been...
I'm sorry, Holly. I'm sorry we found your sister this way.
Siz de pislikler niye daha önce gidip bakmadınız lan olaya? Biz mi bakmadık acaba? Birinci bölümde bir şey oldu mu hatırlamıyorum.
Get the fuck out of my bar.
Uh-uh.
I just want...
It should have been you. It should have been you and it wasn't.
Niye öyle diyorsun ki?
We recovered this from her personal effects. I thought you might like to have it.
I didn't know she still had this. The copper was from a dwarf mine. It's very rare and very old.
Ne diyeyim yani? Konuşsun.
It's quite lovely.
Gren.
Yeah?
Take off for a bit, would you?
Are you sure?
Hadi çık. Kıl. Sen ekstra kıl, sen ekstra çık.
I don't know that much about her life. Honestly, we didn't talk often.
Ne biçim trollsün sen ya? Bu kadar. Bu kadar troll mü olur?
She was lost here in the city. She just got swept away by it.
Why were you two not talking?
It seems so fucking petty now, but I didn't want to watch it with her. I think she was off the Monday drugs, but she was hooking to pay down debt. Mm. It ate me up to see her that way. Eventually, the only people she owed were at her work. You know, that shithole club, the Puddin' and Pie.
Puddin' and Pie.
The owner, Georgie, with all his fucking fees. It's a crock of shit. That's how they kept her under their thumb, really.
Holly, it's okay. If it's too much, we don't have to do this.
Pudding and pie, huh? What do you know about the place?
It's a real garbage dump.
We can just go check it out. We've got a lead. Maybe we can take it from here?
Thanks for everything, Holly. Is there anything we can do to...
No, I'm better off dealing with things alone. I don't need sympathy and I don't need charity.
It's not charity. It's looking out for our own.
Is she... Where is she?
She's at the business office. She's taken care of.
I'm gonna have to go down there and get her.
No.
Please, we can handle the funeral arrangements.
No, it's a kind of... It's a formality with trolls. We burn our dead by sunrise or, I don't know, some old world shit will fuck your soul up.
I'll check with the deputy mayor about that. He'd want to be kept in the loop.
This is really important to me.
Look, why don't you
Çünkü
come down
bir yandan da delil yani hani direkt veremedim.
We'll see what we can do.
Ah, üzücü.
That club?
I'll go down there now. See what I can find out from the owner.
You were good with her. I'm impressed. Really, thanks. It just made everything easier.
Bir şeyler sürekli Book of Fables'a açılıyor ama herhalde mekan açıldı Pudding and Pie muhtemelen. Sisters. Bakalım burada ne yapacağız o akşam. Aynı akşam. Aha. Bu kim ya? Sen kimsin bayan? Bayan.
Oh. Sheriff, what a nice surprise. I'm not sure I've seen you here before.
Sen kimsin?
You're always welcome, of course. Is it business or pleasure?
I'm looking for
arkada
someone.
Seksi şeyler var.
Finding you someone is our specialty, but the club's closed.
Not quite what I meant.
That's too bad. I guess you'd better talk to Georgie.
Georgie kim ya?
You're in luck. He's here.
Georgie kim ya? Who the fuck is Georgie?
I should warn you that Georgie does not like to be bothered when he's working. And he's in kind of a mood right now.
Aslında cevabım umurumda değil olacaktı ama. Well, I don't give a fuck.
So I've heard.
Sen kimsin ya? Georgie kim? Allah'ım beynim durdu. Kim bu insanlar?
Welcome to the pudding and pie, where we cater to the diverse tastes of the fable community. Your pleasure
Tatavayı
is
kes.
Our pleasure. Your desires are our desires. Your imagination is the menu, and discretion is our guarantee.
Did you know Lily? She worked here.
My lips are sealed. You'd better ask Georgie.
Peki. Lily bu kulüpte çalışıp Oh my god! Boobs!
Oh, for fuck's sake! What do you think you're doing? You look like you're trying to take a shit. Who's gonna want that? No one's gonna want that. You fucking dozy bitch.
Nice place.
You do have a sense of humor. That's good.
That's good.
Good luck.
Meme görmek istemiyoruz.
Oh, it's you. We're closed. Keep dancing, you. I didn't say stop. For fuck's sake. You, stay right there. Don't even think about sitting down. We're not finished.
Ne biçim bir adamsın sen bir pis.
Brilliant deduction, Sheriff. What do you want then? You here for a little taste?
Git be.
Tell you what, come back after midnight maybe. I can hook you up.
You can hook me up, really?
Or, knowing you, she's probably not quite your style. You'd prefer someone who can take a bit of a beating. Tell me. Do you prefer a stationary target or one that will put up a fight? I can arrange whatever you like.
Böyle düğmelerime basıyorsun, ağzına çarpacağım şimdi, ha?
I'm not here for that.
Oh, I'm not here for that. Just stopped in for the chips then.
Yeah, I like chips.
Jesus, Bigby, you're so corny. I love it though. No, seriously, I love it. Okay, all right, Sheriff. Just fucking with you.
Fucking A, mate.
Look, I know why mate. You're here.
Kim söyledi?
Who told you?
Listen, Sheriff. Around here, we can't afford to wait for you and your swanky pals to take an interest. We have to look out for each other. When shit happens, I hear about it. Especially if it concerns my livelihood.
In that case, I assume you knew Lily was glamoured.
Of course she was, you daft git. She was a troll.
No, I mean glamoured to look like another fable.
Yeah? Well, so what? Who gives a toss? People get up to all kinds of things when nobody's watching. It's their own business.
I think you're evet. behind this. You got her a black market glamour as part of some twisted sex fantasy.
Ooh, black market, is it? How exciting. This is exactly what I would expect from a thug like you. Storm in, throw around a bunch of accusations, try to scare people. But you've got fuck all to back it up. And we're all just meant to jump anytime the wolf shows his teeth. He used to be something, you know.
Now look at him.
Nothing to back it up? Well, what the fuck is this then?
Get that out of my face.
I found it on Lily's body, and it's definitely a back alley job. Where did she get it?
You've got this all wrong. If Lily was doing a special glamour, it wasn't for me. For fuck's sake, I want that kind of heat.
Who was she doing it for, then?
She had clients, Bigby. Maybe one of them was into it. A lot of fucked up people in Fabletown.
Like who?
Try looking in the mirror.
Ya böyle onunla böyle şap diye.
Go on then.
Henüz işimiz bit.
We're not done here.
I think we are.
I said we're not.
You're gonna hit me? Go ahead. That's what you want to do, right? That's what you came in
Hayır,
for, right?
Amacım vurmak değil.
That's what you like.
One more time. Who hired her?
Oh no, fuck!
O nasıl oldu lan?
Yo! Take your sad fucking face where I can't see it! Bloody bastard fucking shit!
Kız ne yaptı, salak?
You proud of yourself, mate? Proud of your little mess?
Bir şey, ben bir şey yapmadım ki, kendin yaptın.
Fuck's sake. Fuck off, Hans.
Hans mı? Hans striptiz kulübünde.
Hold on a minute. Hans, is it?
Hans ve Gretel'deki mi?
Hans just cleans up and provides a little muscle when we need it. He's not gonna know anything about the girls and their clients or any of that. No one knows. Don't you get it? It's by design. Discretion is our guarantee, right? And the way we guarantee that is that no one knows anything they don't have to know, including me. I cover my eyes and take my cut. End of story.
Why not look it up?
What's that?
Isn't there a little book with all the stuff about the girls and all that written in it?
You're a fucking moron.
Show me.
There is no book. And as for you, Hans, we need to work on your communication skills and have a fairly good idea where to start.
Hey, that's my personal property.
Kan falan var üstünde be manyak.
What comes naturally.
Parçalarım onu.
Tell me about the book.
You haven't got the slightest clue about anything.
Üzerinde hazır kan da var.
Hey now.
Tabii her şeyi de şeylikle çözemem herhalde.
Cut the crap, Georgie. I want the book Hans is talking about.
Hans is confused. Again. Don't even think about it.
Oh. Nerede olduğunu söyle. Yoksa kırmaya başlayacağım.
Georgie, why don't you just tell me where the book is?
Can we please not go round and round about this? There's no book. End of story.
Bu son şansındı.
Do not touch that. You hear me? It's nothing to do with you.
Bu bir. Oh.
Well, well, what's this? Looks like a floor safe.
I wouldn't know. It was here when we moved in. I don't have a key to it. Sheriff, will you come on? Fuck's sake, I've got to open up in a few hours.
Kitabı ver.
Give it to me.
You're a big bad bastard. We get it. Everyone's guilty. We fucking get it. Jesus. You're killing me. I'm begging you. I'll pay you.
Ölen insanlar oldu hayvan.
Two women are dead.
Then quit being a bloody idiot. Come on, Nate. Leave it. There's nothing there for you.
You might want to stand back.
All right, all right, all right.
Hallelujah be. İşte illa kaba kuvvete gireceğim yani. Başka çare mi?
Bloody come on then.
Bloody come on then.
Prick.
Hakikaten pislik herifin tekisin ya. Tipe bak.
Once again, don't get your hopes up. There's nothing in here that'll tell you anything. But it's a kick to the balls for me and my club, so he can be happy about that.
Here, this is Lily's last entry. So tell me, Georgie, who's this Mr. Smith?
Snow White, is you?
Oh dear, I'm afraid it might be a fake name, Bigby. Secrecy is sort of how this all works. Even Hans knows
207.
That.
What's 207? Room number?
I don't fucking know. Millimeters, maybe?
Don't bullshit me, Georgie. This is your book, your girls.
I'm not their fucking secretary. I give them a stage. I give them music. I provide an erotic venue to attract and retain clients. But let's be clear on something. The girls make the arrangements with their clients, not me. The girls. They're the ones with the Mr. Smiths and Joneses and Mr. X types. Whatever happens outside the club, that's on them. I log the business, take my cut, and I'm out. Now,
yani pisliğin önde gideneyim diyorsun.
Excuse me while I call your superiors to make a complaint.
Yaz o kız bir saklandı, bir şeyler oldu.
Hello, business office.
Sen ciddi misin ya? Blöf yapıyor bence. Neyse. Bunu da böyle bitirelim. Bir sonraki üçüncü bölümde görüşmek üzere. Herkese iyi oynar.